Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My beloved brothers and sisters, I have here inshallah ta'ala another book written by Shaykhul Islam Ahmed ibn Abdul Halim ibn Taymiyyah al-Harrani, which this book is called Bayanu al-Dalil ala butlani al-Tahlil. And it's only one volume. And the taba'a that I have is this one. Which has a tahqiq of this Fayhan ibn Shali ibn Atiq al-Mutayri Ustad bi kulliyat al-Shari'ati bil Jami'at al-Islamiyyati bil Madinat al-Munawwara. So this is the book I have, Bayan al-Dalil ala Butlan al-Tahlil. And inshallah ta'ala there is a quote which I wanted to share with you all bi'idhni ilah al-Kareem from the book. And this is something Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah said, and it's of a lot of benefits, alhamdulillah. And this is the issue known as al-ijmalu haythu yajibu al-istifsalu, using ambiguous statements and terms when the individual doesn't leave their statement clear. So here Shaykh al-Islam Taymiyyah speaks and he says, وَمَنْ أَطْلَقَ لِلنَّاسِ مَا لَمْ يُطْلِقْهُ لَهُمْ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ مع وجود المقتضي للإطلاق فقد جاء بشريعة ثانية ولم يكن متبعا للرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم فلينظر امرؤ أين يضع قدمه. Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah says, anyone who unrestrictedly uses a term for the people, ما لم يطلقه لهم رسول الله, and the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم did not use this term unrestricted like that. مع وجود المقتضي للإطلاق, when the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم could have used that term at his time and there was a need for it, but the Prophet chose not to use it. Anyone who uses it unrestrictedly after that, فقد جاء بشريعة ثانية, then this person has come with a second شريعة. ولم يكن متبعا للرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم, and this person is not following the messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. فَلْيَنْظُرِ امْرُؤٌ, a person should look at أَيْنَ يَضَعُ قَدَمَهُ, where he places his foot. A person should watch where he or she places their foot.